year. Marcus Mason, Wilderness. You know, over the years I've written verses talking about the struggle and how important it is for us to not give up. You can never give up. In my house, blowing smoke clouds, thinking about hard times, being down and out. Tell me how I can deal with all this craziness, stressing all this shit, and every day it gets a little more intense. Got my back against the fence, I'm just trying to make sense while bodies pile up in the streets of Port-au-Prince. That earthquake in Haiti was so devastating, the scale it was on was beyond imagination. We pray for your nation. Here at home we're facing a deficit that's raising, a Congress full of fakes, and a country that is blaming Obama cause he's changing the way the game is played, and Republicans is hating. Rush Limbaugh and Sarah Palin, couple judgmental individuals, they ain't portraying, their message ain't conveying the struggles of our nation, like people who have nothing trying to make it. Keep rolling, keep surviving, keep going. We keep rolling, keep surviving, keep going. We days of testing through my life, I have been blessed with every step and added stress. I managed to progress so much invested time with perfecting my rhymes. People second guess and question my success, but I'm quite content and satisfied currently with mine. Despite the pain and strife, through adversity, I shine. Refuse to turn a blind eye when something isn't right. Highly opinionated, people around me hate it, but I'm honest, I can fake it. Still about elevation, learn from my mistakes, keep adapting and changing. Only way to be a factor, impact this nation. Persistence, motivation, determination, surpass that expectation. No matter what you facing, you can always make it. I said, surpass that expectation. No matter what you facing, you can always make it. So we keep rolling, keep surviving, keep going. We keep rolling, keep surviving, keep going. We the have-nots, cause those who are well off lack thought, no heart, yo, they live in the dark. They know nothing about the struggle, about the game, or how we hustle, but y'all can relate to my pain, that's why I love you. You've seen it all, you know what it means to suffer. Society will fuck you, you gotta stand up to life's adversities, cause currently I'm hurting deep, but I certainly plan to see my daughter mature to be a beautiful, intelligent woman with a dream, and in order for that to happen, yo, I gotta be the most positive man that I can possibly be. I'm no longer running the streets, I'm back in the booth to spit the truth and reach a pair of ears and give them to see the opportunities to go farther. But you gotta be open-minded, fluid like water. Life's hard, so go harder. And if not, dog, then why bother? So we keep rolling, keep surviving, keep going. We keep rolling, keep surviving, keep going. We keep rolling, keep surviving, keep going. We